This is Josie from Channel 7 News, Los Angeles. Today is going to be a bombing 98 degrees. A heat wave is moving in, but reports from the White House that the chemicals were spilled in North Korea and they are eating each other. Now back to you, Phil.